Look at him now with the Fuji armbar. This is the stuff that we trained together. We learned this stuff together. We fought together. And that is why I am rooting for Brian Kendrick.
I know a lot of people rooting for Tony Nese, an 11-year veteran who feels that, well, he should already be getting this kind of exposure, but getting it here now in the Cruiserweight Classic. Kendrick lands on the apron, blocks that shot from Nese. Reverse leg sweep there by Tony Nese, and who Brian manages to stay one step ahead of the veteran Kendrick.
Yeah, Brian landing hard on the apron. That's the hardest part of the ring, right where the steel beams are.
The powerhouse Nese.
Oh, holy cow!
A Fosbury flap dive there by Tony Nese. Oh, the knee to the head by Brian Kendrick. But look at the strength of Tony Nese.
Oh, come on, Brian.
Falcon arrow by Tony Nese. And Kendrick escapes. Nese saying that this tournament is a proving ground for him and that he will be the biggest name in the sport once it is over, and he is acquitting himself incredibly well tonight.
Yeah, he's going for that 450 splash now. I think Brian has to get out of the way. Look, very smart by Kendrick. Brian Kendrick rolling to the other side of the ring. Oh. And boot right to the face. Veteran ring press. Oh, my gosh!
Runs right into that lethal lariat of Tony Nese.
Come on, Brian!
And Kendrick escapes again. Tony Nese, oh, there it is again, the
and
bully,
the bully choke.
Choke! Nese looking to escape
and
again!
And again!
The bully choke by... Now into one, the sleeper, oh, and a two count. Tony Nese, baseball slide through the legs, pump handle.
Oh, no!
Oh! Drives him down to the mat, and yet Kendrick able
boy,
to escape!
Brian.